Hi guys, and welcome back to Touring 360. Today we're taking you on a delightful walk around the charming village of Chilham, nestled in the picturesque county of Kent. Let's uncover the hidden gems and historical treasures this place has to offer. So grab your walking shoes and let's explore. One of the first things to mention is that upon arrival you'll find ample free parking space. There's also a small picnic area, although it's right by the public toilet, so whether you want to eat your sandwiches there or not is entirely up to you. It's just a short walk up from the car park and you'll find yourself right in the heart of the village. As we begin our journey through Chilham, you'll immediately notice the quaint streets and well-preserved medieval architecture. The village exudes a sense of timeless beauty, transporting you back in time to a bygone era. Our first stop is the magnificent Chilham Castle, a striking 17th century structure steeped in history. Originally, it was a residence for nobility. It now serves as a popular filming location, having been featured in numerous TV shows and movies. The castle's stunning gardens are perfect for leisurely strolls and picnics with breathtaking views of the Kentish countryside. Unfortunately, today for our visit, it was closed to the public, so we couldn't go in. Better luck next time. This interesting sculpture is called Pilgrim Milestone. It was created by Steve Andrews, a local chainsaw sculptor, and donated to the parish of Chilham. Next up, we have St Mary's Church, an impressive parish church dating back to the 13th century. The church's architecture showcases a mix of styles from different periods, including Norman and Gothic influences. Take a moment to admire the intricate stained glass windows and the peaceful atmosphere within. Now let's wander through the heart of the village square. Lined with charming cottages, tea rooms and unique shops, this area is the perfect place to soak in the local atmosphere. Don't forget to try some traditional Kentish treats like the famous chillum pie, a savoury delight loved by locals and visitors alike. It's just so quiet and peaceful here. The houses are absolutely stunning. It really is like you've stepped back in time. And with that, our flying visit to Chilham comes to a close. We hope you've enjoyed the walk as much as we did. Exploring this idyllic village has been absolutely lovely. Chilham truly captures the essence of English countryside charm and history, making it a must-visit destination for travellers near and far. Please remember to hit the like button if you enjoyed the video, and subscribe to our channel for more and exciting walks from around the world. Until next time, safe travels and keep exploring.